It. You and I will go to Paul's statue. William can stay here and protect the girl. I'll fix this. You find a way to anchor the rope to the right side of the ship.
One down, one to go. You can let me go. I was dead already.
You were never dead to us, and you won't be. Come here.
Sorry for attacking you, Agent. As for you, Mayor, you left me out there. An animal attacked me and tore up my clothes. I lived in a cave for months, alone, waiting. So you did search for me. You even risked your lives doing it. And you, Agent, you saved William, and now me. I'm afraid what I've done is unforgivable.
You were alone for months, thinking your friends had left you to die. When you finally made it home, we were about to leave without you. I understand why you did what you did. You are forgiven.
You awake, Agent? Good news. William and Angela got to your ship. Bad news, they're too far for us to signal them. And the mayor is wounded.
I'll be fine. Henry will tend to my wound. You just make sure the ship gets close enough for us to get on it. On my mark. One, two, three! We lost our brother, but he's found now. Time to celebrate!